Introducing the participants. First, from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 275 pounds, Sam O.R. Jones. Introducing the individual who drew number two. From Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, the Superstar!
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you...
Bell rings, Royal Rumble match now underway. Remember the rules, you're eliminated when you go over the top rope and both of your feet hit the floor.
These first two superstars have their work cut out for them tonight.
Cover here. Why the heck would you go for a pin here? Now check this out. This is going to blow your mind.
Oh, my goodness.
And an inverted atomic drop hits him with the counter.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Knew what was coming there.
He's able to fend off the attack.
A counter answered by another counter. Now he's been put on the defensive.
He's got a lot of work left to do in this one, Michael. Hopefully he doesn't absorb too much more punishment.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly. Slows that down with a well-placed kick.
Snapmare. Oh, and the rolling neck snap. Shoulder tackle. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Sitting next to you, I know exactly how that feels.
He reverses it. Oh, God. Put it in the corner now. You never want to find yourself in a spot like this. That was a hell of an opener, guys.
Sends him into the corner.
Seth Rollins' turn. Here comes the Kingslayer. Legs caught. Got him caught. Into a dragon scream. Saw it coming and reversed into the arm drag. Oh, man. Impressive reversal on Rollins.
Executed. He may be in a bad way here.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
And there was some force on that move.
Showering European uppercut. Vicious.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
What a shot.
Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Fends off the attack.
And if you're looking for a difference maker, the maker's got them.
Terrible position to be in here. Might not end well. Around the face. A real-time maneuver there.
Able to evade.
He's got him scouted.
Ripping and tearing at the face.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Uh-oh. Jawbreaker. Call to death.
Vicious right forward.
Takedown. Into the crawl space. Wearing that area down here.
They're going to free the arm and does just that. Which superstar is this going to be?
And what a difference.
Has been eliminated.
Good timing with that reversal.
Oh,
look who it is. Shut right out of the ring.
A competitor has been eliminated.
But Locke put a stop to that.
Neck is trapped.
Neck lock suplex. And Locke gets surprised there. Oof, smack by the back fist. Oh, he retaliates.
Get ready.
Incoming.
Some serious trouble.
Tough spot, even for the Rattlesnake.
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Oh, what a Mayorana. He's back into the ring.
Oh, yeah.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Quick strike to the lower body. Scissors.
Layout with a power slam. Big plans in mind for Austin.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
To the sky.
We're about to get another one.
Into this match. This match grinded him down a little. They came to their senses and realized the pin does no good here. Oh my God.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Well placed knee drop to the skull.
Rolling neck snap. Put in Bulldog.
A humiliating slap.
Elbow drop.
As they're hooked.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
enter next.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Oh, that's just insulting. And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Solid punch. Both competitors showing how well they know them now. A burning danger with an elbow to start.
Answering right back with the European uppercut.
And that definitely made solid impact.
He's ready for that.
Done.
Into the chop block, a debilitating counter there.
Ziggler intercepts.
Hooked up. That
was coming.
And just planting them with that DDT there. That was an effective attack, guys.
Boy, the top just flies, doesn't it? Some good vibrations.
Bad vibration.
Lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
We are moments away from yet another gladiator entering the rumble.
And finds a counter. There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Boom, Samoan driver.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
He's been placed in the corner now.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Hard to the outside. DDT.
Fires back with a crucial elbow.
Able to sidestep it.
Slam down. And in the late goings, he's still able to distribute an attack.
He's courageously fighting through and closing the gap on the opposition.
We're about to get another one.
Short 12 line hits its mark.
Look who it is. Oh, man. Just listen to the crowd.
More hits in that area could leave him.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
Oh, no, man, the clock collapses. Is... and breaks the hold, but damage has been done.
That'll do it. A competitor has been eliminated.
We saw some
led him into this very dangerous situation.
Yeah, bit by bit, he was broken down. Now he's practically a sitting duck. Hip toss, just slam. Oh, the counter. Stomping. Ouch.
Who's it gonna be?
My God, enough.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the...
Sister Abigail. He's taking some good hits. Hooked up. Well, and a powered side slam.
Oh, man, the neck breaker.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Stop to finish it off.
Well timed counter on Edge.
Into a neck breaker.
Boss man slam.
Let's go on neck breaker. Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Knee strike.
In the corner. Right.
Getting ready to send one over.
Yeah. Single leg drop kick. Caught the leg.
Countered into a suplex.
Scratch going kick.
He foiled that attempt.
Another one.
Great counter. Impressive breakout cue on display there.
Who's this going to be?
Pressure's on, gotta get out quick.
Oh, what a great counter.
Escapes with a knee to the gut.
is not going to end well.
Oh, a splatter suplex.
Right to the heart.
DDT.
Just a little bit longer to go.
Ace Combat has been eliminated.
Blows right to the body.
It's 2-on-1.
Oh, what a shot, and I've got another one. Here he is, and he's
getting it. He's got a face
first.
Uh-oh. Great awareness to pull out the arm drag there.
This is going to be ugly. This isn't going to be good.
Set up.
A competitor has been eliminated.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now.
Taking away the sound ball movement.
And some effective offense with that one. And a neckbreaker.
Yes. That was nasty.
Reigns down an elbow retaliation.
What a counter.
Hooked up.
Great power.
Inverted suplex. Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
He's burying elbow for the midsection.
And look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
In the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. Battling to stay alive now.
Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
Setting up an elimination here, and that was offense with a hurtful purpose.
Edge on the receiving end.
Oh, the lock manages to counter. And
Kane has it.
Could very well get dumped out of here.
Predicted that one.
Fisherman suplex. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Oh, impressive counter.
Hooked up in the pump handle.
And a neck breaker.
Good.
Hands. That was nasty. Fall off with an elbow.
Uh-oh. Down by the DDT.
Good defense. Going right after the neck.
Neck.
Oh, the star. That was the best one I've ever seen.
Good night. What a stunner. Getting set up for something in the corner. Oh, that didn't go as locked design. Yes. Boom. Nice. Single leg drop kick. Caught him.
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut. Savage knee to the face.
Here we go, Byron.
Samoan drop.
Oh, no. Reverse DDT.
More attacks to the neck area.
Not a pretty sight to witness.
And he's able to counter. Backhand hits the target.
Left to give.
I think Edge has a window.
window here if he can just find a way to take advantage.
And thwarting away the attack.
Ooh, hello.
Oh, and a knee to the face.
And he's been concentrated on that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
Watch the quickness on this.
Whipped over in a snap suplex.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
And that is
a possible has there. Been eliminated.
And the advantage is not.
Has been eliminated.
This is the moment these superstars have been dreaming about, but only one of them can be declared the winner of this year's Royal Rumble match.
Big boot.
Punch to the stomach and stopped in their tracks.
The Superstar!
There you have it, outlasting so many other superstars. They